Good morning, children. So yesterday we finished GK bits. Okay, that GK point of view. So many different topics we are finishing now. So today we are starting term 2, first lesson. Okay, children. So first of all, we all are human beings. So in our world, so we all are living. So what way we are living? On the earth. So we are living on the earth. So first of all, we are living in our home. So we have one home. So small or big, like a slab or hut or building or anything. So we have one own home, house. Okay, so we are living in our house. In our house, we are living with our family members. We know very well. So on earth, we all are living. So many people are living. So this is our total, our people home. The earth is our home. Okay, one small home is our personal home, but here our earth is our all people home. Okay, children. So today topic, the earth. Okay, our earth. So first lesson, our earth. So our earth. Get started, Hannah. Just open the page. Observe this, children. See here, this page number. Open this. In my textbook, 160 page number. Open this page. Our earth. So here, close your eyes, think about your home. Just close your eyes, think about your home. How is your home? Means your house. In your home, so many things have. Okay? So how many doors, how many windows, how many things have, how many rooms. So like that you have to think, close your eyes and think about your home. Okay. Write three things that you like about your home. So you have to write three things that you like your home. Like sofa, cot, fridge, TV, okay, chairs, table, as you wish. Any three items names you have to write. Okay. Next, whom do you share your home with you? Means in your home, how many members are there? Home with you means your father, mother, sister, brother, grandparents, like your wish. Okay? As your family members in your home, how many members are there means you have to write. It's your wish. Okay? It's your personal answer, as your wish. You have to write like that. Like in your home, three members only have means you have to write father, mother and me. Or five members have means father, mother, brother, sister and me, like that. Grandparents are have means you have to add. So here we live on earth. So it is our home. So we live on earth. It is our home. Okay, all members living on the earth only. So it is also home to plants and animals. So it is also home to plants and animals. All human beings, plants, animals, all living on the earth only. So it is our home. It is our earth. So when you are observing, means the earth looks like round in shape. So it is the model of a globe. Okay. So here it is the globe. Once you have to observe, children, what is this? This is the globe. Okay. So you have to observe this. What is this? This is the globe. So here three colors have. Once you have to observe, this is blue. So here green and brown. So the globe is the model of the earth. It looks round in shape. So the earth also round in a shape. Okay. So here total when we are observing this blue color. Here all blue color looking na. This blue color belongs to water. Okay. So this all blue color belongs to water. So the earth is covered with 1/3 water only. So half, more than half of the pot occupies the water only. Okay, so 1/3 in our earth. So blue color is water, and the green and brown color belongs to land. Okay, so the blue and the brown color, it is the land pot. Okay, so all of you observe this picture, observe this model. The earth is a looking like a globe. A globe is model of the earth. Okay children, a globe is the model of the earth. So green and brown color, it contains land. Blue, only blue color, it is the water contains. Okay, so brown and green color contains the which land. Okay, so here the brown and green part shows that land, blue part only shows that water. Okay, so the earth, it is the shape, round shape. So here the earth is round in shape, round in shape. Okay, so the earth is round in shape and is made up of land and water. Is made up of, made up of land and water, land and water. So the earth is looking round in shape and it is made up of land and water. So total earth, it is looking round in shape. Okay, so it is the shape, round in shape. It is made up of land and water. So more than half of the pot, it occupies water only. Okay, so next, the earth has air, water and land. So the earth has air, water and land. So mainly we are seeing in the globe, we are seeing the land and water part only. So but air also very important. In our earth, all occupies, all earth, air occupies. Where we are seeing means particularly we can't see the air, but we feel the air. So without air we can't live. We breathe. We need to breathe the air. So we need to breathe the air. So here air is the very very important for us. Without air we can't breathe. Next, land. So we all are living on land. Not only we, plants and animals also living. So we are building so many buildings. We are built buildings on the land. So we grow food for us on the land only. So we live our lives on the land only. So without land we can't live. So we want land and water. We need water. So without water we can't live. Daily life we need water. We have to use to drink water. We have to cook the food with water. So we have to clean with our water. Without water we can't live. So very important things. What is that? Air. So earth has air, land and water. Earth has air, water and land. Earth has air, water and land. So this is the earth. Okay, next. So vehicles also move on land. We build buildings on land. We live on the land. So we need to drink water. So water also very important. Here types of land. Next, types of land. Here six types of land given. So just you have to learn the spellings today. Tomorrow I will explain more about that. types of land. Okay, children. So each name you have to write 5 times. Okay, just you have to learn the spellings.